Now, a Florida doctor is expected to face a murder charge today in the death of a Boston truck driver. 44-year-old Roberto Fonseca-Rivera was driving back to Boston when he was shot through the windshield of his produce truck in Vermont back in November of 2019. Now, investigators believe Dr. Joseph Peary from Naples, Florida, pulled the trigger in a fit of road rage. Peary was arraigned in Florida and will face a second-degree murder charge in Vermont.